For years, I've been struggling with this depression. Since the first year of middle school, something clicked. I don't know what. I just started feeling these overwhelming emotions. I had no friends. Well, I mean, I did talk to some of these girls, but I didn't know how to join their conversation, and sometimes they just didn't talk to me. Just other people around them. I've always been known as a quiet kid, and that made me sad. And it's difficult to change. Because of this, I would want to hurt myself. You can guess what happened next. I soon got a therapist, a psychiatrist, went to the ER for a little bit, and went to group therapy. I want to feel better, but I don't have the energy, the strength, or the patience most of the time. When I feel happy, that surely ends with sadness. Sometimes I go back to happy, but overbearing happy. Right now, I'm taking medication and talking to people, a lot of people. It may be in a few years or never, but I just want to feel better.